show and tell now this morning. Cody and Courtney both got a little something to share. Kurt, we'll start with you.
Okay. So yesterday, Tina was in the slough house area. There's a lot of, you know, flooding and stuff.
Right.
And so she got out of the car and was walking around this parking lot. It was completely flooded. Well, she didn't have on the right foot apparel.
No.
Right? So take a look at PC2. She posted this video on her Instagram page. After taking the boot off with the sock, Dave Grassoff, of course, helping her try to get dry. But they had to wring the socks out. They were soaking.
Oh, my God.
Soaking wet. Just disgusting, right?
Oh.
Hilarious. And my favorite comment on here was Barbud said, well, why don't you just pack your flip-flops and hike your pants up so they don't get wet?
Yeah.
There you go.
You know, that would have been easy.
Right?
Well, the groundhog, ladies and gentlemen, not only did he predict another 6 weeks of winter,
right,
he's also brought a gift for Tina McCool. It was in the studio with a little note that said, love the groundhog.
Oh, yeah?
He bought her some new boots and socks.
Oh.
Isn't that sweet? Is that not the sweetest thing?
That's wonderful.
I think we got a shot of the boots, too. They're some good-looking boots.
Yeah, let's see.
Do we have a shot of them?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there they go.
Hey.
Oh, look.
I'm so glad you did this because I thought the rapture happened. And Tina was taken. I was like, why is her
You're like, wait.
Outstanding.
Isn't that sweet?
That's wonderful.
That's a good girl.
That was a very generous groundhog.
I know.
To do that.
It wasn't very nice to me, but, you know. Tina.
Oh, you got something quick, Code?
Real quick. This guy, his name's Michael Sporn. He does a blog about animation.
Uh-huh.
And you know I love me some animation. He found this. It was an article about cartoons, the MGM cartoons, and how they made them. So these photographs, I've never seen these before. These are really cool, but look at them. Look at the way that they're trying to figure out the storylines and what they're going to look like and everything.
Oh,
this
my
thing
gosh.
Is unbelievable.
That's cool.
Look at the animator right there looking in the mirror trying to get the face
going on. That's great.
I'll tweet that out so everybody can look at it.
But that's cool.
It's really neat to see behind the scenes of those Tom and Jerry cartoons.
So old school.
Right?
You know, back then.
Stuff.
That's a fun one, too. All right, Code, thanks. Thanks, you guys. The English language never stops growing. And